Thank you for tuning in to our first segment of Three Things to Watch. As every Friday, Rob Washburn will give us three things to watch out for heading into Saturday's contest throughout the season. Rob, let's get right to it. First thing you'll be watching out for this Saturday is the first conference matchup of the season between Rhode Island and Delaware.
Yeah, first I want to be checking out the new lights and that artificial turf at Meade Stadium.
Yep.
But then I'll be watching to see which team makes the fewest mistakes. Last year in Newark, Rhode Island forced three Delaware turnovers and returned a blocked punt for a touchdown in a 21-19 victory. These teams are very evenly matched once again, and taking the care of the ball will be critical.
Second thing to watch will be the New Hampshire Wildcats. And believe it or not, Rob, we have not seen them play here in 2019.
No, and for the first time in two decades, New Hampshire will take the field for the season opener without head coach Sean McDonald on the sideline. Fortunately, the Wildcats couldn't have found a better person to fill his shoes than former star quarterback Ricky Santos. Now, this UNH squad was already highly motivated after last year's disappointing season, and I'll be interested to see how they perform on Saturday.
And the third thing to watch will be another opportunity for CAA football to pick up one of those coveted wins over the FBS.
Yep, for the last 4 years, a CAA football team has knocked off at least one FBS opponent. It didn't happen last week, even though JMU took West Virginia to the wire, but there are four more chances this week with Maine, Richmond, Stony Brook, and William & Mary taking their shots at the big programs.
Those were Rob's three things to watch. Make sure to stay with CAAfootball.com and CAA football social media outlets throughout the weekend for the latest.